And we're back. Let's continue. Oh, Panzerfaust. That's just cruel. Not to tempt me with that. So I've unlocked the trench gun. Yay. Let's see, what is it? 20 kilometers. 5 grenade and belt shots. I don't know. 20 environmental explosive kills. That's easy enough. Or do I stick with the trench gun? That or that? That. I'm gonna take the Panzerfaust. I'm hoping the shotgun will stay there, so. Ooh, plus one flare gun.
I think I've grabbed all I can.
Oh, I mean, I can call in a mortar strike. What the hell happened to him then? Lung. Oh, liver. Way off. Kidney. Even further off. Nice to get a load of points for that, because while it's not a testicle shot, it's a hell of a guess. I don't think there's anyone left alive outside. Somehow. May as well head in. Oof. Back to where I came. 18 suppressed rounds, it's pretty well. Pretty good for ammunition. Did I search this body? I forget.
Nothing else to find.
Oh, I'm full on ammunition. Oh wow. Dude. The Rat Factory in Sniper Elite 3 is nothing compared to this. Nope. What? Assassinate the Führer. Platforms interfering with my aim. Whoa. Right then. But there's multiple ways to kill Hitler, and it's... Well, let's go for the main one, shall we? The way we go. This is going to be fun. Damn it.
Auf Wiedersehen, Adolf.
No! Last time, I promise. There we go. Boom. Oh, really? Whoa! 8 bullets. Gotta make these count. I know there's more than 8 soldiers. I'm gonna have to pick my targets wisely. That guy. Yeah, eliminate the officers. This is a bit easy, or a bit too easy even. Alright, let's check the map. Sabotage, failsafe. 1 of 2. Damn it! I can't be too far away. How did that other? Jaeger. Ooh. Moving further and further away. I want to try and shoot his Panzerfaust. See what happens. Actually, he's a priority target. Double kill. Okay. Was that because it was in quick succession? A traditional double kill. There's a man up there. I think. Sure, I just saw someone. What? I'm gonna regret trying to drop down, aren't I? Apparently not. Wow, that's a lot of soldiers. Someone there. Thank you. Oh, I can't reload now. The guy with the rocket launcher, oh boy. There's someone else next to him. Nasty. But that answers my question. What happens if you shoot the Panzerfaust? It also eliminates him as a serious threat. Like that guy. Faust Trooper. Well, to be totally honest, I wouldn't like being called a Faust Trooper since Faust is fist. Suppose there's a joke about being getting good Fausting in there somewhere, but. Oh, I see it. Balls. And he took it. He took the shot. Wow. I thought that hit. That's not enough.
Nasty. No more to find here.
Oh, okay. Crap. So now how do I dispose of them all? Oh wait, what am I saying? I've got that. I'll do. Oh, there's something else I missed. Whoa, no, sniper. Thank you. sniper. Go, faster, 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 faster. Come on. Right. Take a break here. This is tense. And I will get back to you guys soon. See you in a bit.